Bună ziua! Ce faceți? Mă bucur să vă revăd! New appointment as the special representative of the Swedish presidency, right? Of the OEC. We're happy to see you back, and you already know everything about the issue, so this should make things easier for us. We might not be in the best political situation to solve issues, but Moldova seems to be in a continuous political crisis.
In office, you know that the chairperson in office insists that it is to be called chairpersonship and not chairmanship.
I didn't know that. For
obvious reasons. And you will remember that when I came as representative of the Albanian chairpersonship a year ago, I had the chance to meet you in your capacity as leader of the opposition.
True.
And it is an honor for me now to be able to meet with you in your capacity as president. This is a very important issue for the international community, but obviously also for the Republic of Moldova, and it is very important for us to be able to build on what we wanted to do and did not succeed in completing last year.